available price on drugs. So our senior citizens are having to take half a dose of medicine, even though the doctor tells them they shouldn't. And we are gonna not wait 20 years from now to do this, or 10 years from now to do it. We are gonna do it by the end of my first term as president. People are going to the gas pump. We're gonna help with housing. things so that we are going after the real enemies, Al-Qaeda and Afghanistan. Say we're tired of a politics of fear. We don't want a politics that uses 9/11 as a way to scare our folks, as opposed to a way to bring the country together. We don't want a politics of fear that is used to undermine our civil liberties and used for warrantless wiretaps and to hold I did.